Yeah, I have my phone here because this is food that you Instagram. Instagrammable food. We have Lindsay O'Neill from Cake House Design. And I looked at the pictures of your food, and it's one thing to have a cupcake, it's something else to have that.
Yeah, it's incredible.
What are those?
Those are white chocolate almond cupcakes. Mm. It's with the amaretto buttercream, shaved almonds on top, and then our white chocolate.
Mm-hmm. And what are those?
Our pumpkin salted caramel cupcakes, and then our death by chocolate cupcakes as well.
Because
chocolate is what you need in the morning.
Yes, you do. And so I see that we have our morning stuff. We also have our evening stuff, and we have the stuff for the best day of your life.
Yes, we customize every wedding cake to your perfect event. You know, you can design your own wedding cake with us. You bring us pictures, ideas, and we're going to sit down and make it just what you want. We participate in a wedding show every month at Liuna Event Center, so you can come meet with us and talk about what you want.
Any trends that you're noticing? Anything that brides and grooms are really asking for all the time?
Glitter. Glitter is everything, and now everything is just clean, simple.
Mm-hmm.
Stripes is huge, black and white, and glitter is really big right now, so we're gonna go with that.
All right, well, let's go ahead and decorate something. What do we have here?
Okay, so we're gonna get a little messy. We're gonna make our pumpkin spice trifle.
Messy. Okay.
All right, so you're gonna take some of our pumpkin spice cake, and we're just gonna put some in there.
Some in here, okay. Mm-hmm. Just in the bottom right here?
Yep.
Just to cover the bottom? Okay, there you go.
And then we're gonna drizzle some of our caramel on top. We make this every day, salted caramel. And then this is our toffee, spiced pumpkin seeds, and pecans.
Sweet.
So sprinkle some of that on there. Our pumpkin buttercream will go on top.
Okay, see, I can do that. And we just go ahead and just drizzle some back and
forth
like this.
Yep, as much as you want.
Maybe you should step back a little bit, Ian, before I get some on the can. Okay, right there. Okay, right there. Okay, yeah.
And then you can layer it again with some more cake.
More cake. You can never have too much cake. Okay, so obviously you cater.
Yes.
What are some of the guidelines for catering for you guys? Like how much notice do you need?
We always say you need to book your wedding at least 3 months in advance, you know, so we can save your date. We have it all prepared for you. And then by the last month, you don't have to do anything. Everything is paid for, everything is ready to go, and we're gonna deliver it. We won't ask you any more questions. Once we get it all nailed down, we're gonna take care of everything else. We'll bring it to you.
Ian, I might need your help on this. Go ahead and squeeze that for me. There you go. We need a man in order to make these desserts for us here.
And then we can top it with our whipped cream.
All right, everybody, it is Cake House Design. They are located at 5496 Baumgartner. And Suite 11 in South St. Louis, 314-714-0266, cakehousedesign.net. And trust me, they'll make something a lot prettier for you than this. Hey, she said we were gonna get messy, but hey, clean lines means a clean plate here on the 9 a.m. show. Happy dessert day.